You know, I've just about had it with your little mind games. What's that? It's how you move. That's a lot of pages. It's a lot of ads. You remember what Vance said, why is your life valuable than mine? That's funny, I just can't remember too. Revkovit. I think somebody stinks in here. I love to smell a flower. Yeah, how do you like to smell a flame? Not as much. Ouch. Oof.
Ah!
Water bug, method 2 times. Look at me, Ken. I'm wearing a chapstick hat. This is pathetic. I've got issues. Well, 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 the royal flush. You're bluffing. Am I? Yeah, surf's up, dude.
Ah,
pull water. That bowl was gnarling. Except for those Yodi yellow rings.
Kenneth, what are you doing?
You know what? I don't even like honey. I don't eat it.
We need to talk. He's just a little bee, and he happens to be the nicest bee I met in a long time.
Long time? What are you talking about? Are there any bugs in your life?
No, but there are other bugs bugging me in life, and you're one of them.
Fine. Talking bee, no yogurt night. I've been riding this emotional roller coaster.
Goodbye, Ken.
For your information, I prefer sugar-free artificial sweeteners. Made by man.
I'm sorry about that.
I know what's got an aftertaste. I like it.